Ready? 3, 2, 1, welcome to the University High School Prize Patrol. I'm your neighborhood friendly host, Mr. Pender, with my trusty handy friend here, Justin. Say hello, Justin.
Hello!
We have a David Buford. Come on up, David. David was nominated for Knowledge. It says, tutoring the students in algebra. Thank you for your willingness to come during office hours to tutor as well. And this came from Miss Davis. Congratulations.
Ms. Davis.
I need you to know, with this comes a one-of-a-kind. Emma, can you hand us the bag? One-of-a-kind, you get a bag that says knowledge, strength, respect, and courage. Yeah. Congratulations, doing a good job. You hold this. This is your bag. You get to hold this bag. You can have a seat. And along with that, you also get, before I forget, this handy-dandy B.I. Get Chick-fil-A card, which you get one free cookie or one ice cream cone of your choice. So take it and enjoy. All right.
Yay!
Next, do we have an Admiral Applegate?
Applegate. Yeah.
Thank you. Come on down.
Come on down.
Is that a tight regiment jacket?
Yeah.
You in the band? What do you play?
Saxophone.
I don't care. All right. Anyway, if she had said tuba, she would have been number one fan. But, look at you. There we go. I'm proud. Asriel. Ooh, you were nominated by Mr. Swayze. Hello, Mr. Swayze.
Who's that?
Oh, my God. You got it.
Wow. Asriel showed compassion and came to the assistance of one of our teachers who had fallen downstairs. He was the assistant principal that was there. Yes, you're not really going to know him. All right, say hello, Mrs. Swayze.
Hi, Mrs. Swayze.
All right, thank you. So, for respect, you get that. You also get the lovely knowledge, strength, respect, courage back. Here with you on band trips and put your little saxophone in. And you also get a free cookie or ice cream from Chick-fil-A. All right. And last, Paige Boucher.
Boucher!
Oh, Lady Titan Soccer.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Lady Titan Soccer. All right. Well, Paige, strength for being the leader in her group during the AP article on, AP article analysis. This came from Ms. Hack. So congratulations. All right, so you too, from Emma, get a nice bag. This is knowledge, strength, courage, and what?
Respect.
And as well, you get a free cookie or an ice cream cone from Chick-fil-A. So yes, thank you again for this episode of the Just to say hello. Well, now, let's go into our next contestants. First, we're going to welcome, we have a Jordan Feliciano. Come on up, please.
Come up.
That's not you.
That's not
you.
Wow. Vanna White, step up to the camera, please. I was getting wrong information. He loves Ms. Davis. Justin loves Ms. Say hello to Ms. Davis.
Ms. Davis, I love you. I want you to be my girlfriend. Keep on me, you and your prize.